Yes, my bathroom. You haven't seen it in a while because I haven't cleaned it in a while. Evident from the amount of crust on my sink and shower door. The bathroom will always be one of the hardest places for me to clean. But these bedazzled Clorox wipes do make things a little bit easier, sure. There's also a balance between what I can and cannot show on the internet, because if my bathroom is too dirty, then I'm called disgusting. But if it's too clean, then why am I cleaning a space that's already clean? And don't I have anything better to do? So yeah, it could be really hard to have people judge you by the state of your bathroom. But I'm also not gonna pretend that I'm not disgusted by the sludge growing in my shower. It needs to go, and I could have cleaned this a long time ago. But I am cleaning it now, and I'm showing you that I am bigger than this mess. I am a continuous work in progress, and I'm always looking for the tools and motivation to help make this job easier. So far, I've learned that cleaning glass doors while I'm in the shower is so much easier and keeps my workload down. As for the rest of the bathroom, well, you saw my crusty sink, right? So I don't have it perfect, but every time I get in here and tackle this mess, I remind myself that I'm totally capable of doing it. And you know what? So are you.